save it on my Google Drive. Can you imagine? And one, like, few days later, I checked on my desktop. Now I'm trying to find history repeating itself. See, you can see I'm standing there. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do.
Oh, but see, that's what I always tell you. You need to have a plan.
That depends on your life, as you say.
Hey, just hold it there. Last year, if you remember, last year, who saved your ass? Who saved your ass last year? When you actually had a presentation of about 20 million naira. Have you forgotten? So don't tell me that I don't have a plan and purpose for my life. What do you know about plan and purpose?
Well, that's what I'm saying. You see, when you look at everybody in this office, oh guy, you are the best, and nobody doubts it. But you gotta look at your life.
Sure, it's appealing to your emotions.
Oh, it's not appealing to your emotions. Oh, look at your life. All your skills and everything. Look at you now. See, let me tell you something. My friend shall not want to fail. And we human beings, we make plans for our lives. But it's God's purpose that will fail. Oh God, you need to be sensitive to some things. See, what I'm trying to say here is this. You have to start living for something that is bigger than you. Yeah? So you have to start trying to know what God's purpose and plan is for your life. Probably maybe that will fix your ass. Look at the way your life is going. Come on, see, guy. See, I tell you, for you. You do me, I did fear for you. You're losing everything anyhow.
So what exactly are you saying? Of course, the wrong story short.
Okay, now let me say this. There's this scam that I tell you every year. Alright, and let me tell you the truth. Guys, come on. Whenever I need that help, I just need that help, inspired, motivated, and most of them deliver. And I always leave them with, you know, more expectancy for my future and my life. Right? And this time around, we're having it on the 25th of this month. About that, but
you need 25th.
Yeah, now.
For me, it's a nice coincidence. My leave is starting on the 25th.
Are you serious?
I know we're big and we also big overseas. Guys around the world are feeling our steez, and the ladies are screaming it. See, that's us in the spotlight with our own clone line. You know we look tight, make chatter faster than we can speak.